Number 1. Men and women of full age, without any limitation due to race, nationality, or religion, have the right to marry and to found a family. They are entitled to equal rights as to marriage, during marriage, and at its dissolution. Number 2. Marriage shall be entered into only with the free and full consent of the intending spouses. Number 3. The family is the natural and fundamental group unit of society and is entitled to protection by society and the state.